Welcome back to the channel, everyone. How has everybody been? We are back with some more Elden Ring gameplay. I'm gonna move the camera down there slightly. We are back where we left off. We're gonna progress through in Rayo Lucario's Academy. Starting off, just gone up the lift. Might as well get that. No reason not to. Actually, I need to double check something real quick. The audio setting. No. All right, that should be better now. Even now I can hear the game. Perfect. Perfect. There's a Runarch in there. Should be able to just storm the gates here and then get through to the boss fight fairly soon. Shiny item there. Have to grab is the rules. Of course. It's quite far away, to be fair. I can't remember where the next bonfire is, to be fair. It's up this lift, isn't it? I'm just going to leave that item. I've gone the wrong side. Getting womboed. Do 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 do. Okay. There's so many spam artists. Oh, I gotta do the boss fight quick.
I'm in it for some.
Okay, good. You should just go back and get them. Is it sending you home? Oh, you can then TP there. Have you killed that one? I thought you went all the way through to like the main boss. Where did you go to? The last bonfire. The one just before this, like, place with all those mages. Amazing. Chest is empty. What one's it called? Schoolhouse classroom?
Yeah.
Alright, I can put my summoning down if you want. Yeah? Okay, right. I'm going to put it down literally before you go up the staircase to go to the next area. Speedrunning souls. Getting doubled. Womboed. There's a fake ball here. Don't think it's anything too good. Decent then. A free stone key. You love to see it. Huh? Oh, it goes up and then round to the book place. Jump down behind the painting where I am, where my name is. Oh, you can't really see it. The other way. See, and then you go out this way. And it goes back around. Yeah. Oh, boss fight. Go, go, go. Go in, go in, go in, go in, go in. He's behind you. She saw him despawn. You'll have to see it. Come here, boy. You'll love to see him. You have to do it just after that boss room. Maybe you can stick yours down, I'll stick mine down. We'll just go through and do the boss fight. You got your summoning sign down? Before the stairs. On the stairs. Mm-hmm. Not sure if I'm gonna have to use a finger or not.
Yeah, so she runs. Yeah, so she runs.
Yeah, I have to use a finger. Whatever they're called. Yeah, they are fingers. Yeah. Already got everything in the area. Where you are on the map, it like bounces side to side. Interesting. I don't know, should I get the shortcut? I suppose just in case. It's probably not needed, to be fair. Oh, you die. Hit me with the parry. Hasn't mastered the roll yet. Just fireballed it. Get a shield. go back and summon you from the same spot if you want. Where are I? Well, where I fought that guy.
Yeah.
Where?
Like, in two statues, four statues.
In the middle, right here.
Yeah.
Yeah, got it. Let's go. Nice. You could do it. The boss fight. Ran straight past it. Get ready to wail on the big boss. It's your job. Fry. That's Fry. Oh my goodness, that noise that they make. Sucks it. Hundred thousand souls for that? Oh, you can change your. Changed from male or female. I think I need to get that key. Yeah, where you know where you are. Just put it down where you are. And it teleport you to the bonfire. Yeah, I'll just put it down where you literally was. And those between those four pillars. All fun and games. Might need to use a finger, or whatever it is. Right finger. Let's go. Defeat the boss area. It's a rip. Didn't even mean to touch it. Send it down for you. See nothing up here. They should have put something up here. Such a big open area. She's getting punked. That was pretty good. There you go. Very good, very nice. That is the Riot Icaria Academy. Thanks everyone for watching. If you've enjoyed today's content, then please consider liking and subscribing. It does help the channel quite a lot, and hopefully I'll catch everyone in another stream or video sometime soon. Peace.